types of Victor Nyamiaka. I'm passionate in a number of things. One of it, I like making friends, and especially those who are in line with my professional area, which is actually consultancy and accountancy. And I also like imparting knowledge, not only to the institution, but also society at large. Over and above that, I also like doing farming, and among other things. Now, in KCA, I basically teach accounting, finance, and auditing. But I'm more passionate in teaching accounting, because I realize that in any organization setup, accountants are required, because they're the key custodian of the money of the organization. And therefore, it is important that we train more accountants so as they can protect the resource of the organization. In KCA, we conduct class in our actually classroom, where it is one-on-one basis. That is, we lecture the students who are actually in class, where we can interact with them so as they can ask questions. Then we respond to them one-on-one. We also use markers. We also give them reference materials, that is library, that they can go and research and make notes, and also we give them past papers. And over and above that, we give them exercise so as they can come, do it so as you can revise together in class. So as in this case, we give them the best because we give them what actually the examiner said, and therefore they're well versed with what they expect in the final exam. But during the remote engagement, the COVID period, things have changed. Nowadays, you teach them using remotely, that is using the information technology by using our either smartphone or our laptop, so as you can impart the knowledge, so as you can have continuity on the semester progress in order for them to graduate on the time that they're set. My research interest is actually diverse. I'm passionate about finance, accounting, merging with them with information technology, and more so finance and big data and artificial intelligence. Now this is so because as we progress, everything is going to be automated. And therefore it is important for each and every student to be well versed on how finance, accounting, and big data intermarry with one another, so as we can use those information technology so that they can assist us in making prudent decision when using our figures in either accounting or finance. KCA, from its name itself, means Kenya College of Accountancy, but thereafter it was converted into KCA University. So it means we still have our logo of teaching accountancy, and therefore that is our key area. Now, students should come to KCA to take their accountancy course because we have the best lecturers who have decades of experience in terms of imparting knowledges. And more so, when you go to the market, especially in the Western region, we realize that at least 70% of students who have passed through KCA for the last 18 years actually passed in KCA, not only in the NGO, but also in the private sector and public sector. And therefore, KCA is the best place to be in Western region. Welcome to KCA. This is the university of your choice, which will give you the best that you want, and it also guide you in your career prospect in the future, and also it will give you linkages to attachment and industrial, so as you can secure employment in our markets.